back. I'll admit, I left so I was out of magic.
Thank you.
Amazing how hard this guy was with the first sword of the game. It took like 8 to 10 hits. With the best sword in the game, he only takes 2. Okay, we can't get that way, we can't get that way. Okay, we're in the last room on the 6th floor. I'll admit, I'm stretching this out a little bit. Looks like there's 3 of them, but there's 2 mirror images. There's a real. Well, now our ducky will show up. No, I need to go make a little money and go to a postage store. Thank you. There's one toy I haven't showed off yet. I need to roughly double my money. No spot where I can do that with no problem. Real pretty easy to get to. Best for Mr. Ducky's help. I need approximately 320 for a couple blue potions, and then I'm set. Close enough. And three blue potions and one. One fairy for what's coming up. Oh, why did I do that? Perfect. I need one fairy. I can get that pretty quick. I get that on the way back to Gannon. I'm going to give Gannon two go-rounds. If I can't beat him in two tries, I'm not going to lose any sleep over. Thank you. this thing a success just getting to here. His ideal of a fair fight is to stack the deck. In other words, you can't even hurt him until he stacks the deck totally against you. There's no wall panel here. Okay, we're back. Second try. I'll give myself two tries to beat this guy, and if I can't beat him in two tries, I'm not losing any sleep over it. No matter what, I consider this successfully accomplished. Just getting the game. He's a coward. He can't fight you fair. That, my friend, is it.